Busky, this is Wofford Base. We've got a UAV showing two men down and your squad leader missing and presumed KIA. Find cover and hold your position. We'll come get you. I am ordering you to wait for evacuation. Do you read me?
جميعهم عدا ذلك الذي اصطحبناه معنا فقد كان بعيدا عن اللغم عند الانفجار
لا يمكنك الاحتفاظ به هنا فالامريكيون سيأتون لبحث عنه
يمكن ان ياتوا لكنهم سيملون خلال 5 دقائق ويعودون
انت تمزح لكنهم ياتون دائما للبحث
يا صديقي انت تقلق كثيرا كل ما سيجدونه عندما ياتوا هو دما وجثث ميته انهم لا يعرفوا انه على قيد الحياه
أتمنى أن تكون محقاً. هل كلهم موتى؟
جميعهم عدا ذلك الذي اصطحبناه.
يا إلهي!
أيها الأحمق، إنك تدع الأمور تزداد سوءاً بالنسبة له. هل أنت خائف؟ من الأفضل أن تكون كذلك. عليك اللعنة. لا تختبئ مني يا شبان. أعطوني ثانية لإعادة التزويد. اللعنة، لقد نفذت ذخيرتي. سأعيد التزويد.
أحتاج ذخيرة. هل مع أحد أي ذخيرة؟
ذهب إلى هناك. لماذا لا تأتي إلينا؟ إنه هنا. هل تظن أننا أغبياء؟ لن نذهب إلى هناك. لماذا لا تخرج إلينا بدلا؟ قوموا بتغطيتي، إنني أعيد التزويد.
لن نقع في هذا الوقت أيها الوغد.
سأرمي قنبلة. ما هذا يا رب؟ لقد وقع في المصيدة، هيا نذهب للقبض عليه.
أيها الحقير،
لن نذهب إلى هناك، لماذا لا تأتي إلينا؟ هل تظن أننا أغبياء؟ لن نذهب إلى هناك. أعرف أين أمك يا حقير. هيا نذهب ونقبض عليه. تحرك الآن. ذهبوا واحموا مواقعكم. هيا بنا. كنا محظوظين قليلا. لا يمكنكم الاختباء للأبد أيها الجبان. كلما طال وحدي عنه. لا يمكنكم الهرب مني أيها الجبان. أرني ما أفضل عندك أيها الحقير. نعم عليك الاختباء يا حقير. إليك بهذا أيها الحقير. لقد أمسكتك يا غبي.
آه يا غبي، لن نقع في فخك. يا ابن الكلب، لسنا أغبياء. لن نقع في فخك. هل تظن أننا أغبياء؟ أيكم؟ إنه هناك. حان وقتك يا ابن القحبة. سأرمي قنبلة.
تلك اللعنة. هيا نذهب للقضاء على هذا الحقير. اخرجوا أيها الحمقى. هذا أفضل ما بك. إن كنت تجد ذلك أيها الوحش. قنبلة انتبهوا. إنه هو.
ميتة دع الصحر.
إنني أراه. إنه النيران عليه. هل يعجبك هذا أيها
المقدم؟
هيا نذهب ونخبط عليه. تحرك. اذهب اذهب اذهب. ذهبوا وحموا مواقعكم. هيا بنا.
تحركوا لنقضي على هذا المستعمر.
تحرك الآن.
استعدوا سندخل المعركة.
أعرف أين أمك يا حقير.
تحرك اذهب اذهب.
اخرج.
Thanks, Vic.
Well, don't thank me till we're out of here.
Well, when's backup coming?
Good question. Wofford Base. This is Husky. I got two for a ride out of here.
Husky, this is Wofford Base. You are one lucky son of a bitch. We'll have a bird in the air as soon as we can pinpoint your location.
Roger that, Wofford. We are at...
We gotta move!
Thank you. shit. Sorry.
Down there?
Roger that, Vasilik.
Why don't you boys sit your asses down and we'll come get you.
We're not going anywhere. Hear that, Sam? We're getting out of here!
Thanks for coming back for me, Vic.
You don't leave a brother behind, Sam. You don't leave family.
That op started a change in Sam. One that would take years to really show itself. Years of figuring out what that change meant. But Sam's deal with Grimm meant he needed intel on EMPs and Black Arrow right now. Sam never asked for the little things, which meant this was big. The other question was where to meet. We picked the National Mall, public space, lots of crowds for cover, open approaches. It made life tricky for the spotters. I could dodge them. And Sam, he could find them. And he did.
Black Arrow wants to crash our pod.
It's not a secret that we know each other, Vic. They're watching you, hoping to kill. Catch me.
I think I'm insulted. You better take them out quietly so we can talk before they get back up.
What else is new?
I'm serious, Sam. If they spot you or the crowd does, to me, it's too much heat.
You bought your tickets, but you didn't use them. That's your problem, not ours. Just this once. Sorry. No refund.
Sure.
Please.
Hurry up, folks! It's the last ride of the night!
Remember,
it's your
people,
last chance
caution
to see
is the
entire
target.
City.
Just the bait. Wait for him to lead us to Fisher, then let me know, and we'll back up down here so fast it'll make your head spin. Got it? Good.
Four, what's your location?
Why are you following me?
I wasn't! I wasn't following you! I swear!
Talk to me about Victor Kost.
He's just this guy. I swear! I don't know anything else!
Well, it's almost closing time. Give me one more shot.
Sorry.
You got, like,
there's Fisher! Don't let him get away!
Back there?
There's
give me one more shot. The manager will never know.
Like I said,
one more shot.
Sorry, sir. Rules are rules.
You got, like, what, 10,000 stuffed animals back there? Give me one more shot. Your manager will never know.
Like I said, pal, if you pony up, you can play as much as you want, but I can't do freebies.
That's bullshit. I spent, what, $30 on your stupid game already? For that much money, you owe me a free round. You hear me? You owe me.
I'm happy to give you another shot, if you pay for it. If not, I can't help. Let me give you a count.
Unit 3.
Last ride of the night, folks.
Looking for me?
Oh, crap. You're Fisher. Don't hurt me. I don't know anything.
Tell me about your plans for me and Vic Cost.
Fuck, Fisher. I was supposed to call it in when we saw you. Backup's waiting, ready to take you in.
Time for a change of plans, then.
Last ride, folks. Last ride.
Yeah.
Make it the most
watch it.
Amazing
right.
One of the night. That's right, there is still
to the left, man. Go left.
Shut up, man. No. I'm trying to concentrate.
No, you know that already. No.
What do you think?
I don't know. It looks pretty scary.
Oh, come on. The fair's closing pretty soon. Take a chance. Live a little.
Last chance to win a prize, fellas. Last chance to impress your lady friend. Step up and give it a shot if you think you need one.
Got a minute to talk.
Oh, shit! You're Fisher, are you? Shit!
You go.
Why are you following Victor Cost?
Cost was just bait, a lone associate. We were waiting for you. Told to call it in when we saw you.
For that much money, you owe me a free round. You hear me? You owe me. I'm happy to give you another shot. If not, I mean, yeah.
Vic, I've taken care of your admirers.
Then we got a window before the handlers figure out they're done and send friends. If we're gonna do the face-to-face thing, we gotta do it now. You know the area around the monument?
Yeah.
There's a standalone booth right in front. Meet me there, I'll let you in.
There you are. Here, put this on. We don't have a lot of time. Those spotters had to have backup. So we'll go over the basics here, cover the rest by phone. Sounds good. Look in the bag, you'll find your favorite pistol. I didn't get you anything. Shut up, Sam, there's no time. You'll also find something I borrowed from a buddy over at DARPA. It's a portable EMP generator. Low intensity, short range. It's bag shielded, so you can stash your gear in there, but hit the trigger, you'll fry everything around you to use as juice.
Nice.
What else do you have for me?
There's a file in the bag, but here's the short version. There's an R&D house called White Box, a DOD contractor that does work on EMP technology.
So?
So, 6 months ago, they suddenly contract out all their security to those assholes over at Black Arrow. Now, that's a breaking pattern for them. They don't do corporate security. And based on what you told me about them...
There might be a connection.
Bingo. It's slim, but you've gone Fifth Freedom based on less. All right, time for you to go. And you ping me when you reach safe distance, and we'll talk more about White Box before you go in.
Will do. Stay safe, Vic.
By order of the Department of Public Works, this fair and the museum are now closed. We have detected a gas leak on site. Everybody is to leave the fairgrounds in an orderly fashion immediately.
Come on, Sam, be free.